the others seemed suspicious of Laura, and the eager-looking pixel cloud of death which seemed to be watching her. Sure, they'd use her inherent bounciness to reach slightly higher jump points, but they wouldn't strike up a conversation with her. Chris found them rude. Rude, and always there.
Bouncing on top of her. John's bouncing on top of her. Cheating on you. You've only been going up one level. Two levels now. What am I even talking about?
The others wouldn't drop it. Who's that cloud guy? Why is he following us? What's that rumbling hungry sound he keeps making? Chris, can we just leave Laura behind?
It sounds like an impression as well. I'm going for that in the corner. One second, just get Chris off here, he's very nice.
Rude.
I'm just going on like an exploration mission. So that's all I have to do. Don't even know how long I've been going at this. But it's fun. You always check time. Yeah. Right. I don't know why I fail at this bit. It's quite easy to do. It would have all been designed so that Laura can remember the name. Just ha! Glitches. It's like, well, the hacker. Yes. There we go. Now, it's just Laura. What happened to Claire? She just like disappeared. I think that evil cloud got rid of her because she was thinking about Chris. Chris gets all the ladies in this, you know? pick me up. So that is obviously a lot. Oh yeah. Why didn't I think of this? Okay, that's a man worked. What? Make it anyway. Just make that jump, and if I stand far away from the mat, then it's like was. No, take me with you. These levels progressively get harder, which is the normal case in games, I'm not gonna lie. They will line up. There we go. Just had to wait for help.